booklet, you'll download this file. Once you download, it comes in a zip folder. Unzip it and open this exe file. Once you click on it, you need to unfold it, okay? It's zipped inside. So this will appear. Now, I need a background. To create a background, I just open Paint. And here it is. Now, in Paint, I'll take a background. Simple, I'll just don't waste time and start making like... you be creative, think of many ideas. You will see on the screen even many students been using differently. I just memorized this only because it goes very fast. Otherwise, if I'll start making, I made some and I kept it safe there on my screen. So Paint, everyone knows how to use Paint. So I'll change the color black. Okay, and then I will make one, just a window kind of stuff. So it look give you 3D effect. And outside, take a filler. Outside it's blue, it looks like, and window color I can take this and then okay, it's a little bit of background effect that it's a window and the floor, and then I'm going to save it.
Miss, I only have one question, miss.
Now after I finish, then you'll ask the question. I didn't ask for any question now.
Okay,
so I'm going to save it on my file anywhere where I can use it. Grade 5 animation. See, I've tried that only earlier because it goes very fast. Okay, see, no, it's already been named. Okay, so I'll just close it. Okay, now I need a background now. So very few options, as you can see. File, okay, load a background. Inside the file, load a background. And the computer will ask you where is the background is. So I'll take this one. Even this one is there, but I'll take this. Okay, it comes like, it gives you like a good effect. Now this, I can just move it on the side.
So just have a question.
Not now. Okay, so once you are, you can have the skeleton here. One more skeleton is there. You, if as many skeleton you need, bring it. Okay, just add as many you want, just bring it. If you don't want it, you can just delete that, okay? Now, if you don't need that, you can just select on that and delete, okay? Select and delete. So I'm just keeping two of them. Now, please focus right now, basically how the things work. Because if you don't focus, then once I'm done teaching you, then you're more than welcome to ask questions. Now you need to show the movement. Remember the flipbook logic, how you're going to do it.
Yeah.
You're going to move the hands of it. So it looks like it's moving. Okay. And you can bend a little bit the legs. Okay. And okay. Now this is one is there. So you need to keep on adding frame. Now this is done, add a frame. It will come here. Oops, one second. Delete frame, select, delete a frame, delete a frame. Okay, now we need add a figure, sorry. Okay, next frame, it went here, okay. Now I will do the movement again. You'll see the vision, it's also changing. Now back and forth the arms to show the reality. You need to show those back and forth so it looks like it's moving. So next frame, and then move again and show the hand back and forth. This goes back, this goes front, this leg front, this leg behind. Next frame. And then again, you'll move this hand behind, this hand front. You know, you need to do back and forth, okay? And this comes here, add a frame. So same logic, and this again, back and forth, this arm back, this in front, this behind, this in front, to show the accuracy in your animation. Now suppose this is going to hit him. Suppose I can't understand what to do else. Okay, it's going to hit this fellow. Okay, so it hits here at the frame. Now this head moves down, and this also add a frame, and then it flies add a frame and flies. It's a powerful person who just and done. Okay, now this basically it's a simple frames I did. Now you can see many frames are added now. Same like flipbook, when I'm going to play this. Now there are speed event.
You want sorry, to teacher, fast. I'm late.
You just make the speed fast. You can make the speed slow. It up to you. I'm keeping it. Sure. If you want to keep it fast, can you, darling, just wait and watch the lecture, please?
I think like animation. Play.
Okay.
Oh, now cool.
Slow down. 1 second, darling. Just wait. Once those who are there, let me finish with them. Then I'll come back to you if you join late. But those who came early, just respect that. See how to do it. If you are get stuck, I'll help you. Just watch now. Now, this is done. And then you put the speed less. And then see, okay? Now it's the speed is going less. Can you see that? Now, if you don't want to put it on repeat, don't put on repeat and it will go one time motion only and then it gets stopped. Okay, so if you want to make it fast, you can change the speed from here, put it on repeat, and then this is what something which I told you, like little bit of it, though so many features are there. We are going to try, but today we'll just take on a frame and do the movement. Okay, check on the movement.
Does it actually look like that person just stopped and another person came and then kicked him?
I know. Okay, now how I'm going to save it and send me. Now this is the point. Now you'll go to file here and then, then say save animation. And it's going to ask you, make sure you take a GIF file. Okay, don't take it PayWit file because then it is difficult for convert, because not everyone is having conversion. So take a GIF file, okay? GIF is basically an animation only. So there are different options are there under file, save file type here. So I'm taking as a GIF file, okay? And I'll give a name as demo three, and then save it. Okay, so it says like 50% of size is there. I said, okay, it's fine, 50% size is there, okay? Once I click close this, I have saved it inside my year 5 animation group. Oh god, so many files.
What's the name of the app?
It's there on your favorite animation. It's there on the this thing. Now once you open the file, once you see
teacher, I like that file,
and then when you open it, once you open it, it will work as an image, but as a GIF file. See, when you click on it and see now, it opens as an image, but as a GIF file. It's loading, just give one to two minutes. And when it gets open, when you click on the image, see? Okay, is it clear? And then you can save it. It's already been saved. You can just send me on Padlet, the same way you are sending me your work on Padlet.
Miss, only one question, miss.
This you can send it on Padlet anyways. Yes, darling, I was just teaching. Now you
teacher,
are more than
I know
like
you like that. And Simon, okay, I'm an animator.
Miss, can you send this link in the